Sometimes, not because I'm Prime Minister. Sometimes you have a policy and you got some public servants. Some of them want to mind you. Some of them want to sabotage you. Especially in an election year. But I want all of them to know this. Do not think for one moment that if you try to sabotage the Comrades government, it could be the day before election I will deal with you. You think I'm afraid that by dealing with you, you and your family wouldn't vote for me? The fact that you sabotage me means that you and your family don't intend to vote for me.
Yam them coconut branch when we get hungry, kill them in ya. But a two sheet of galvanized and two things. Then I want to put a red man out, you know. Well, let us stop there with them.
Wickedness.
Wicked man.
Wicked, a wicked bunch of
men. I can't say nothing but he.